while I was playing for the national team, people would ask me, oh, did you ever believe this would happen? And I was like, yes, all of it, everything, World Cup, Olympics, professional, because I had this vision of this as a kid. Stepping into off the field, the stark reality that we had a long way to go, and I was alone in all of it. All men around me, massive names, these world changers for, you know, in FIFA and national teams all over the world, world champions, saying that, or saying that women, well, you can't possibly kick a size 5 ball or play 90 minutes. And so it was like, wow, I'm standing here by myself.